As of October 2021, there are only 8 red wolves left in the wild. This is absolutely devastating, and this could mean that they could be extinct extremely soon. The International Union for the Conservation of Nature classifies them as critically endangered, and they are decreasing, for in 2020, there were about 20 red wolves left in the wild. Back then, this was half of the population size from just 2 years prior. Now we have less than half in just 1 year. Luckily, we have another 250 red wolves in the captive breeding program. The red wolf is the most endangered wolf in the world. Once they are common throughout the eastern and southern central United States, but the red wolf populations were decimated by the early 20th century as a result of intensive predator control programs and the degradation and alteration of the species' habitat. If red wolves were to go extinct, it would upset the balance in the ecosystems in which it thrives. This would mean that the animals it hunts would proliferate and overconsume the natural resources in a given area. The reason why there are only 8 of them left in the wild is because of humans. Some red wolves' deaths aren't intentional because they are hit by vehicles on the road, but sadly most of their deaths are intentional with humans hunting them for their fur and meat. Another interesting factor in the decreasing red wolf population is interbreeding with coyotes. Scientists say the reason why they breed with coyotes is that they are very similar, and some scientists believe that red wolves are hybrids from coyotes because when they did tests on a species of coyotes, they found traces of red wolf DNA. Red wolves can be easily mistaken as coyotes, and some people think that they are more like coyotes than wolves, but in terms of social behavior and reproduction, red wolves are very similar to gray wolves and quite distinct from coyotes. The red wolf's proper taxonomic classification has been continuous for well over a century, and it is still under debate. Because of this, it is sometimes excluded from the endangered species list despite its critically low numbers. Luckily, in the Endangered Species Act of 1973, the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service recognized the red wolf as an endangered species and granted it protection status. Since 1996, the IUCN has listed them as critically endangered species. Red wolves are mostly nocturnal animals. This means that they are active at night and sleep during the day. Also, male and female red wolves usually mate for life. This would be about 7 years because red wolves can live for up to 8 to 9 years in the wild. So as we can see, red wolves have been critically endangered for 25 years, so we need to start taking action and standing up for these poor species from going extinct. To do this, we need to raise money for them and try to stop hunters killing them. If you would like to donate to these beautiful red wolves, the link will be in the description. Thank you for listening to me, and I hope that you have a good rest of your day. I know that these last few photos are horrible, but this is the harsh reality of what humans are doing to wolves. We need to stop this immediately, so please help me and try and save them.